Hello everyone, we are solving question number 9 of GATE 2013, and the question is: an open tank contains two immiscible liquids, density 800 kg per meter cube and 1000 kg per meter cube as shown in the figure. If g is equal to 10 meter per second square under static condition, the gauge pressure at the bottom of the tank in Pascal is dash. So over here we have been given a tank over in which we are having two fluids. The first fluid, or the bottom fluid, has the density rho 1 of 1000 kg per meter cube and it is filled up to 1 meter, and the second fluid has a density of 800 kg per meter cube and it has a total height of 2 meter. So in order to find the gauge pressure, so gauge pressure, we define it as Pg is equal to P absolute minus P atmosphere. This is how we define the gauge pressure. So we have to find the gauge pressure at the bottom of the tank, that is at this height over here, Pg. So for that, what we can do is we can find the absolute pressure and then just subtract it from the atmospheric pressure, and then we will be having the gauge pressure. So the absolute pressure at this point, at bottom, will be due to the this atmospheric pressure that is acting, that is PATM, and the pressure heads due to both of this liquid. So that will become P absolute will be PATM plus the pressure due to this fluid rho 2 g. And the height of this fluid, that is, it is filled for 2 meters. So we can just write it as 2 meter plus, similarly for second fluid, it will become rho 1 g and height is 1 meter minus again PATM. So we can replace the values. PATM will get cancelled out. Rho 2 is 800. The value of g we have been given as 10 meter per second square into 2 plus rho 1 is 1000 into 10 into 1. So this will become 16,000 plus 10,000, that is equal to 26,000 pascals. So the gauge pressure at the bottom of the tank is 26,000 pascal. We can write the final answer as 26,000.